What's it mean to you to be mentioned as a potential best driver? Just that role.
It's an honor for me as a driver, but not just me, but my entire team. John First Racing and NHRA. And, you know, looking at an ESPY award, it really elevates the sport of NHRA drag racing, which is, you know, also another goal, what we've been trying to do. It really elevates the sport, and it puts us alongside, like you said, those IndyCar drivers, NASCAR, Formula One drivers. It puts us, you know, in the same field as them.